Oh, raggedy ass fucking carpet hair, motherfucking gotta get a fucking haircut, head ass.
Yo, welcome. I moved to Japan, so I'm gonna take you along and show you my daily life, even though I don't really do shit, but today I got shit to do, so. So today I'm planning to go to the Minato Tokyo Recycling Center. That's the local recycling center, and they have usually furniture for sale. So I'm gonna try checking that out. Hopefully I can find something, which would be freaking sick. But I'm looking for a specific one. I don't know if I'm gonna find it, honestly, but if it's for a good price, might buy it. I'm broke as hell, so really watching what I'm spending my money on recently, growing up a little bit more. And after that, I'm gonna go check out a store for my friend. He wants a certain hoodie, maybe, or I don't know, maybe some type of products. I'm gonna give him a call once I'm over there. It's T-Rex Drop pop-up shop, pretty much. So yeah, I'm gonna check that out, and I'll get back to you guys. I'm dumb dehydrated, so gotta refresh it up. Do a quick water bottle at the vending machine. Gotta do that. I'm just recording talk nonsense. That's crazy. Off we go. So transit in Japan is actually super easy. All you have to do is literally just set transit mode on your iPhone, or if you have like a Android, just use Google Maps, and it'll literally tell you everything you need to know to go somewhere. So no stress, Just almost every sign's in Japanese. Other than that, you're good, you're good. I mean, worst comes to worst, you look at a sign like this and you see that. So I left late, got off the wrong train stop too, and probably not gonna make it on time. So that's sick. Yeah, I done fucked up. Goddamn, 3 minutes away. 4:26. They close at 4:30. So yeah, let's see if they'll even try letting me in. But I am late. So this is the place right here. But I'm too late, so they closed. Let's see if there's any nice couches. Nah. Yeah, we good. We good. Kinda. I'm gonna dip because I'm too late. Oh, and that's the time right there, 9:30 to 4:30, but your boy late. Kind of came out of here on a limb, took the bus here, so I'm gonna figure out how to get my ass back. All right, and that's a plane. So now we're headed to the Nubian Tokyo. Pretty much Harajuku, but whatever. But yeah, headed there, make moves. Yo, what's good? I just pulled up here. Let me change my camera. I just pulled up to the spot, so we're gonna take a walkthrough, man. So my dumbass went to the wrong store. So now I'm tracking that and going to the leg store in Shibuya. So you know, earlier I was like, oh, it's in Harajuku, but it says Shibuya, so you know, oh, it has to be in Harajuku. No, I was looking at a different location, now I'm at the right location. It's called the Shibuya Parka, very popular place in Japan. Never actually been here, so first time. Yeah. Oh, there you go. All right, so yeah, look, now we're here. My bad. My fault. Took a second.
All good.
But here we are.
But what time is it there? Yeah, I need to pick up that.
Yeah.
How much are they?
I don't know, actually. I haven't even checked yet. Let's find out.
There's literally just like this, and then the hats, and then this, the shirt that I was pointing at, but the shirt's kind of mid. Like a fucking lobster. Fully on, it looks like this. So, yeah.
No, I feel that. I was gonna say, honestly, don't. Because if you really want it, I feel like you could release it in the future over states.
Yeah.
You know? So, maybe,
Dude, plus, I just got all these, the Chrome hoodies. Bro, look at this. Bro, these are some of the ones I got recently. This one. It's like a Joe Fody from my 04.
Yeah, it's kind of sick actually.
Yeah, bro, the back had a train. So I saw the train. I was like, bro, what is that? My homie told me, oh, it's a Chrome hoodie. I'm like, bet.
That's crazy.
I walked up to him and then I was like, yo. I got that Chrome on me. You know, like, I like your hoodie. Like, he's like, yeah, da da. And I said, would you happen to be selling it? He's like, oh, this thing, it got a bunch of holes in it. And I'm just like, he just kept talking. I'm like,
how fucking much?
I said, I'll give you a bill right now.
What do you say?
And his wife next to him was like, do it, honey.
That's crazy.
Yup. And then I said, you have a Venmo? He said, nah, cash only. Let me show you the shirts, too. He said, cash only. And then at the D, he had 100, so he passed it to me. Then I talked to him. He said he used to work for Chrome.
Ah.
So I got his info. And then this past Friday, he came. I said, bring everything that you got. But he brought these pieces. So basically, three extra hoodies and three shirts. He said, shoot an offer. I told him 200. He said, deal. He didn't even flinch. I'm pretty sure. I'm like, what the hell? Four hoodies and three shirts. The shirts are newer. All the hoodies are older.
Yeah.
Yeah, this one still has the hardware.
Yeah.
One does not, bro. It's all missing and stuff. But yeah. It still zips up.
Yeah, because the zips
it's
there.
It's all thrash, too.
That's sick. How does the zipper feel? Does it feel, like, authentic?
Oh, yeah, it's real.
They're fucking distressing, too. Yeah, it's real. You crazy? Zushemin?
Hey, man, my first haul, man.
Actually, dude, literally.
Is that my selling?
Huh? No. I'm broke. All right, fuck you. You get your bag.
No, I'm not selling. These ones...
Kind of cute. So the inside, right? Schmow. Let's open this bitch up. This thing up. Correction, Jesus Christ. Look, it's a little bandana. Kind of cute. Yeah.
That's all it really is. Nothing special, same thing for the other one. This one's just red. That one's blue. You know?